Hi guys, welcome back to my channel!
On my way now.
Hey everyone, and welcome back. So first of all, I'd like to say I'm so sorry this video is a bit of a muddle. I just basically wanted to say a massive happy birthday to my best friend in the whole entire world, Grace. It's her birthday, well, her birthday's passed now. I'm actually filming this on the day of editing, but I basically went round, gave her presents, which you'll see later on, but it's a bit jumpy and blunt basically, but because I've not seen her in so long, I didn't want to be like, hi, here's your presents, and put a camera in her face. So I filmed bits and bobs, but I just wanted to do a video basically dedicated to Grace because she's my best friend, she's my biggest supporter, she's been there from the start of my YouTube. She's appeared in so many videos, never once has told me to just give up. Me and her sit on FaceTime and we brainstorm upcoming videos and we talk about everything, and she honestly is just the most wonderful person in the whole wide world, and I don't tell her very often, but I think she knows that I love her to pieces, so this video is just for Grace. So you'll see clips of what I got her and also a video just dedicated to Grace, so enjoy. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm going to see my best friend today to drop off her birthday present. So this video is going to be all about her because she's very special. Let's make a video about her because she's very, very important to me. And it was also a sad day because I'm saying goodbye to this teddy. This is the Percy Pig teddy from M&S. So you can get a smaller one than this. This is the bigger one. And quite frankly, I want him now. Put a little bow on his head because there was no way I was wrapping this. But my plan is I've got a load of little presents. Her main present hasn't actually turned up yet, which is annoying, but I should see her on Friday anyway, so I can give it to her then. But my main, I've got like lots of little bits. I'm gonna let her open that. I'm gonna leave Mr. Percy in the car. And then once she's opened all of her presents, go, oh, I think I left one in the car. I'm going to act as if one's missing and I hadn't noticed until now. So she'll think it's a little thing, because this is the one thing she asked for, basically. Because she loves pigs, because she should have been a pig in her ballet. So, yeah, I'm going to say, do you want to come and get it? And then she'll walk down to the car and then she'll see him sitting in the car and she'll love him. So that is the plan. If you're new here, don't forget to click subscribe and like the video because it's for her birthday and it will show her all of the love. And my mum's down there hanging and washing out, probably thinking, why is she just holding a pig in front of the window? So yeah, I'm gonna go around there now and see her. So next time you see me, I'll probably be in the car outside her house, sitting pig in the car, trying not to let her see it, so.
They're all cute.
Thank you,
Sharon. Thanks,
pal. You're welcome.
Oh, oh, oh.
Yes. What could it be?
Honestly, tonight I can drink a drink, have a snack, and clean my face.
Oh, I'm so lucky.
Happy go. So, you're telling me.
You're miserable. Yeah.
The key to happiness
is colouring.
Is book.
100%.
Bullshit!
And I got pink sands because that's the one you got me for my birthday. So I was like, oh, it's our scent now. Did no one else get you anything for the car?
No.
Aww.
That's very...
Oh, it
smells good. That's it,
we've got a research, I think. It's on the back seat, you can have it. You can unplug him. Look at the little bow on his head as well, because it couldn't wrap him.
I've never wanted a pig so much. Can't be Hi, piggy. What's his name?
Percy. Well, I mean, you can name him. It's not mine. Did you think I didn't get it?
No, I think it's that they all got. Oh my god, right, let's go. He's coming to school with me tomorrow. Can you imagine?
Do you love him?
I love him. Right, come on, we've got snacks to eat. Your cat has a bow.
I know, because I didn't wrap him, so you can take that off. That's not part of him.
How cool we look. Oh my god, I look like a 6-year-old.
Everyone was asking me about him. They didn't put
actually?
Yeah, he didn't come in a bag. I literally just had to hold him under my arm.
I mean, you look like a rat to
like you know.
Okay.
Casey. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
So what was your favourite? Was it the Lucozade? Was it
personally,
the Doritos?
My favourite, wasn't it?
Chin strips.
No, it was the pig.
I like
my pig.
If you like a pig, like this video.
It's not like a vote for me, is it? Like for the pig is a like.
If you want one of these pigs, subscribe to my channel.
Give away guys.
When I get to 1k, I'll give away 10 pigs.
You can't give away mine. I can't see what I look like, so I probably look like a...
You look like shit. You normally look. Yeah.
Big shit.
Yeah.
So we're going to do a haul.
No, we can't do that.
Why?
Because they're not being spots.
These are my donuts.
Okay, so that is the end.
This is all I care about.
She named him.
Penelope.
No, she named her.
This is Penelope the pig.
And you can call her Penny or Pea.
Penny or Pea for short. Yeah. And she has a bow. No, don't smack her.
Barb it!
Barb it!
You can do that too, Barb. Barb it. Imagine the head comes off.
I genuinely would cry.
Again?
Yeah.
So yeah, that is the end. Grace has got one more present and her actual card to turn up. And that's it. Happy 17th birthday. Next year's your 18th. How crazy.
God, don't.
I'm going to start saving now.
Thanks to my pig and my other present.
And all that crap on the floor.
Oh, look, it's all colour coordinated. Oh, wait.
I am elite.
Thumbnail.
Thanks for watching.
No, you do the voice. And now I'll do.
So yeah, that's the end. Click subscribe if you haven't already. Like the video to send good birthday positive vibes to Grace.
Thanks.
And that's the end. Bye. We'll be right back.
murdered it.